Hello guys, so in this video we will solve this problem. Divisible sum pairs. So problem statement is, you are given an array of n integers and a positive integer k. Find and print the number of I and j pairs where I is less than j and ar of I plus ar of j is divisible by k. So we have given an array 1 2 3 4 5 6 and k is 5. Our three pairs meeting this criteria is 1 4 2 3 and 4 6. These three pairs are divisible by 5, and the first element of this three pair, that is 1 2 and 4, is at lower index than the second pair, that is 4 3 and 6. Let's consider this first. This 1 is at 0th index and 4 is at 3rd index and 2 is at 1st index and 3 is at 2nd index and so on. So function description is n is integers, length of an array, ar is an array of integers and k is the integer to divide the pair by sum. Also, they also given the sample input. This is the length of array and 3 is the number which we have to divide the sum. So we will jump to the function. So in this we need a variable to store the count. We need a for loop to traverse the array. So inside the for loop we need another for loop, when j equal to I plus 1, so that j will always be bigger than I when the condition I is less than j will be satisfied. Inside this for loop we will the sum of the first element and second element, which check the condition if the sum is perfectly divisible by k. So we'll take mod k equal to 0. If you know, the mod returns the reminder. If reminder is 0, then it is proved that the sum divided by k is perfectly divisible. So we'll increment the count. At last, we will return the count. So our function is completed. We'll run our code. So first test case is passed, we will submit our code. So all the test cases are passed, so our code is perfectly fine and running. So if you want more videos on HackerRank, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.